TalkMan Radio Fantasy Football Podcast.
Best bets of the week. So last week, let's see what happened last week. Last week, I went 3-0 again. The old man went 2-1, and the book went 1-2. So I'm gonna lead off this week. As of right now, if you've taken all of our picks, picked one of us, and went with all their picks, you are ahead. You're winning money. It is a toss-up between TalkMan and the old man. 19 wins, 15 losses, one tie apiece. And followed up by the book, 18-15-2. And don't forget, I was 2-11 at one point. I've gone 17-4 since the bad start. I always get off slow. It's just what I do every year. And then I figure, okay, I see what's going on. This is how it works. So we're going to do mine first since I went 3-0 last week and I'm tied for the league lead. We're going to do mine first. So, TalkMan's three picks. Number one. Where are we? Let's see if any of these lines change. No. First pick, Buffalo minus 4.5. I like Buffalo at home. Chargers coming across the way to try and play in the cold at Buffalo. I like Buffalo minus 4.5. Next game is I like Denver at home against the Saints. The Saints are going to come marching in Denver. They're going to get a little whiff of that cold, high-altitude air. And we'll see how Taysom Hill handles that. I don't know if he's going to be able to handle that well. And I'll take the 6 points at home. We're going with the books plays. He likes those home field dogs. There's one for you, and I'll take them. We're taking Denver plus 6. And last but not least, we're taking the 49ers plus 6.5 on the road. I like division games give more than 3. I kind of like. And we're getting 6.5 now. As of Friday, we could be up to 7 by the time Sunday rolls around and Sunday 4 o'clock rolls around. So that's who I like. Buffalo, Denver, and the 49ers. Those are the TalkMan's picks. So that's that. And I'll repeat them at the end for you. Next, we're going to go with the old man since he went 2-1 last week. And he is also tied for the league lead. At 19-15-1. Where are we? Let's see if we can find any changes in the... Nope, no changes so far. His first pick, Jacksonville at home getting 7. Getting 7 against the Browns. So he's going with these guys. Rootin' tootin' lootin'. Loot! What? He's taking that guy. So he's getting 7. He's taking the 7 and he's taking lootin'. Next, he's going... Yeah, he must have been listening to me. Taking the 6.5 on the road with the 49ers. He's taking them. And on the road, he is also taking a road favorite, Arizona, minus 2.5. I'm not a big fan of that one, but we'll see what happens. That's his thing. He's taking Arizona on the road, coming across the country to play at 1 o'clock and give points against the Patriots. Patriots are tough to gauge. You know, they win some games, they lose some games, they go to the late in the game against the Jets. I don't know what they're doing. They play tough against Seattle. I don't know. So the old man, Jacksonville plus 7, 49ers plus 6.5, and Arizona plus 2, minus 2.5. On the other side, we're looking at the book here. He's going to play the other side. Give me New England, he said. He said, give me New England at home. Plus 2.5. All right, take them. That's what you want. Take them. He's also taking Jacksonville plus 7. They are at home. He's taking another home dog. And the last home dog he's taken, home doggy dog. What? Okay, come on. Where are we? If I can find them, if I can ever find them. Oh, Jets plus 6.5. They are... playing Miami. and plus 6.5 against Miami at home. So, going over this again, we've got the book. New England plus 2.5, Jacksonville plus 7, Jets plus 6.5. The old man, Jacksonville plus 7, 49ers plus 6.5, and Arizona minus 2.5. And TalkMan's picks. See if we can keep it going. Buffalo minus 4.5, Denver plus 6, and the 49ers plus 6.5. Those are the best bets. You don't need me if you're this deep into. If you're into week 12, if you are there any suicides still going? It's week 12. Are there any suicides still going? If there are, I like Minnesota this week. That's my suicide pick. I mean, I've already. If I was in a suicide pool, I would have already lost like freaking week 3. But that's it. Those are my picks. Good luck this weekend. Pick a lot of winners.
Hey, thanks for watching this clip from TalkMan Radio Show Live. And don't forget, you can catch my full show every Friday night, 6 to 7 p.m. Eastern, streaming only on 12 Ounce Sports. Uh-huh.
Hey, thank you for listening. Don't forget to follow TalkMan Radio on Facebook and Twitter, and kill that like button and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget, everyone's team sucks but mine.